Fry. I trust that you had a productive meeting with Mr. Owen.
Oh, yes. We had the most wonderful chat. I found out the man behind Starek's soothing syrup is John Elliotson.
Dr. Elliotson? I haven't heard that name in a long while. He was a brilliant heart specialist until he became obsessed with phrenology and mesmerism. It ruined his career. Well, how shall we proceed?
Oh, with all respect, Mr. Darwin, I believe I should proceed alone. After all, we wouldn't want to attract any unwanted attention.
Sounds very wise. Good luck, my boy. Oh, and Mr. Fry, should you find yourself with any free time, please do call on me.
Looks like we have an ally in Charles Darwin, I believe his name was. Whatever that might be, but for now we must reach our vantage point.
Where would I find the doctor?
As you've just witnessed, the application of too much pressure can sometimes result in unexpected outcomes. Unfortunately, it appears I've ruined the organ. Send up a cadaver.
At once, Dr. Lidson.
I don't care about your ethics, and I care even less about your damn patience. Now hand over your keys.
What are you doing?
Haven't you heard? You're fired. Now bugger off.
Okay, now because Jacob is the more brash twin, I'm gonna, you can see from skills a little bit how I set him up to equal how each twin is, but because Jacob's the more brash twin, I'm going to take the kill route for this. If I were to play Eevee, I'd take the more stealth route because Eevee is the more stealth based character and Jacob's the more brash fighter. So let's begin.